या हाय दोस्तों, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू रिगार्डिंग द बैंड्स विच आर देयर इन वन ऑफ द बिग इंडियन MNC कॉल्ड विप्रो. सो प्लीज वॉच माई वीडियोज टिल द एंड, एंड इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो देन प्लीज प्रेस द लाइक बटन, गिव योर वैल्यूबल कमेंट दैट वॉट यूर एक्सपीरियंस इट, एंड इफ यू हैव वर्कड इन विप्रो देन वॉट वॉज योर बैंड, what was your salary for that band. So let's continue. In Wipro, it band are BCDE, mean they give with this alphabets with the 1, 2, 3 and all those things. So in others company, they generally start with the numbers in ascending or descending, but in Wipro I have seen that they does not give any number, they give a combination of a alphabets and the number. So I will be explaining all those things, that for which band, what kind of level, what kind of role they give you, and what should be your expected salary if you want to join Wipro with that band. So before that, I would like to thank to all the viewers who have subscribed my channel and who haven't subscribed my channel till now. I would request them to please subscribe my channel. So let's continue. So as I told earlier, that Wipro band start with a B and end with E. So B is for developer, C is for manager, D is for delivery manager or delivery head, and E is for MD and VP. So I'm going to start with B. So if you join Wipro as a fresher, then you will be given a B1 band, and designation for that band will be a software engineer. So the salary which you get there is around 3.8 to 4. Okay, that salary you will get, and after working 1 year in Wipro you get a promotion. So any fresher who goes to Wipro from BTech colleges, they get a B1 band. So after their first promotion, they get the B2 band. Okay. So if you are lateral and if you have worked in any of the company, then try to get the B2 band. Don't join Wipro in a B1 band. Okay. So in B2 band, what are the salary range and after how much experience guy worked in a B2 band. See, for B2 band, if you're working in the same company, then you will find a person who having experience in between 2 to 6 or 2 to 7, they used to work in a B2 band. Okay. And if you are, if you started the career in Infosys, then your salary range would be from 4 to 6 or 4 to 7 in a B2 band in that span of year. But if you have more than 2-3 years of experience and if you join Wipro, then you will get, they will generally give you this B2 band, the senior software engineer band. And if you go there, try to take a salary of in between 3 to 10. So I have heard from a friend that the person who worked in a B2 band as a senior software engineer, a lateral candidate, get a salary in between 6 to 10 or 6 to 12. Mm-hmm. And the person who started their career in Wipro, they get a salary in between 5 to 8. So if you have any experience 1, 2, 3 years and if you join Wipro, then try to get a B2 band. Now comes B3. So B3 is a team lead band, and generally if you having more than 6-7 years of experience, you get eligible for this band. So any person who have started their career in Infosys or any developer, then after 6-7 years he get eligible for this band. And if he does good, then he might be eligible after 5 years, and after that he get this band. So any lateral developer, okay, who want to join Wipro and having more than 5 years of experience, I would tell that try to get this band, and the salary range for this band, again it depends whether you are lateral or you started your career in Wipro. So if you started your career in Wipro, then I have heard that its salary range would be from 12 to 13, 14, or 12 to 14 would be your salary range, or I would say 12 to 15, or 10 to 15 would be your salary range if you have started your career in Infosys, in Wipro as a fresher. Okay, now regarding a person who are having more than 5 years of experience and got an interview, and he is confused that okay, which band I should take. So I would say that ask for B3 band, that is a team leads band. Okay, and regarding a salary, again it depends upon your previous salary. So for B3 band, the salary range are very high. I would say it range from 10 to 20, or I would say 12 to 20. If your salary was low, if your salary was 5-6 lakhs, then you will get 11-12, and if your salary was high, 12-13-14, then you will easily get a max range of 20-22. So these three are the B band. B1 for the software engineer, generally fresher. B2 for the senior software engineer, generally a person or guys who are having experience between 2-6 or 2-7. Then B3 are the team leads. A person who having experience between 5-8 or 5-10, they get the team leads position. Now, after 10 years, or it might be you have done an MBA and then you come here, so you might land in lesser days, but generally after 10 years, you get a C1 band. Or a person who wanted to be a manager, then he get this band. So C1 band, and generally, and sometimes it has seen that a person has worked for more than 15-18 years and still he is working as a developer, as a team lead. So it depends upon a person perspective, what he want to be. But generally after 10 years, in between 10 to 20 years, you get a C1 band, a manager band. Okay, and your salary, I would say, would be between 15 to 25. It can be more based on the situation which I have explained earlier. And then if you work there for, I would say, 2, 3, 4, 5 years, then you get a promotion as a C2 band. That is a senior manager band. Then come D1, that is a delivery manager. Then comes D2, that is a delivery head or general manager. And then comes E band. E generally are for MD and VP. So these are the different band which Wipro have. I am going to explain you again in one flow that it start with a B1 band, that is a software engineer. Then B2 band, that is a senior software engineer. Then B3, that is a team lead. C1, that is a manager. C2, that is a senior manager. Then D1, delivery manager. D2, delivery head or general manager. Then E for MD and VP. I hope you have liked my video. So if you like my video, then press the like button. Subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed till now. Share it among your friend. And if you want to say something, then please comment in the comment box. So thank you for watching my video, and bye bye.